Thank you so much, sir.
You have just kept yourself in the energy, and that is not something which is not blocking them.
Choose your PMC.
Choose your
PMC.
Because of you people, because of certain persons like you, that the party is not being able to stand on its foot. It's just because of you people, it's just because of leadership like you that this is happening in West Bengal. It's just because of leadership like you. It's just because of leadership like you. This is something which has not been done by you. The man was fired by the BJP president, and you are here to save the Trinamool Congress from the US. They have looted public money, and you are saving Trinamool Congress. Trinamool Congress, you have came here to save the Trinamool Congress. Yes, absolutely.
Don't
try to become Dalal of BMC.
It's because of you. It's just because of leaders like you that we are suffering in this
country.
It's just because of leaders like you that the party is suffering in West Bengal. It is just because of leaders like you. It's just because of Dalal leaders like you. You are a member of the International Congress, and you have done this, and you have done this, Mr. Chidambaram. We speak on you. You should go back.
You are a Dalal of
Congress. Chidambaram, you are a Dalal. Chidambaram, you are a Dalal.
Chidambaram is a Dalal.
You resign from Congress.
Millions of workers are suffering, and you are here to save this kingdom from their energy. This is not something, this is not to have been done by you. We spit on you, Mr. Chidambaram. You come back.
Go back, Dalal.